the Caribbean, Westward Ho. That's where the cattle strain, on the barbecue and the fringes to 1,000 miles away. So give your horses rein, across the open plain. We'll crack our whips like thunderbolts, won't care what some folks say. And honey, we'll bring home the cattle that now roam, on the barbecue and the fringes to 1,000 miles away. We have to pass the roof line bound and down, where in 3 weeks the cattle get as fat as they can swell. As fat as they can swell, 1,000 pounds they weigh, on the barbecue and the fringes to 1,000 miles away. So give your horses rein across the open plain. We'll crack our whips like thunderbolts, won't care what some folks say. And money we'll bring home the cattle that now roam, on the barbecue and the fringes to 1,000 miles away. Beef, squeak and freeze. No Yankee pastures grew such meat as we send overseas. As we send overseas, 1,000 pounds they weigh, on the barbecue and the fingers to 1,000 miles away. Don't give your horses rein across the open plain. We'll crack our whips like thunderbolts, don't care what some folks say. And running we'll bring home the cattle that now roam, on the barbecue and the fingers to 1,000 miles away. So put me up to the saddle, or a 4 or 5 inch spur, and 40 foot of green hide, whip to chop that flaming fur. I'll gather squatters' cattle in a way that I declare, we'll make the overlanders sit back in saddles there. Don't give your horses rein across the open plain. We'll crack our whips like thunderbolts, won't care what some folks say. And running we'll bring home the cattle that now roam, on the barbecue and the fenders to 1,000 miles away. So give your horses rein. We'll crack our whips like thunder.